Take care of your gun, it'll take care of you.
Boy, you may want to keep your distance.
I'll go where I want.
Hey, feel free to sit down or whatever. But, well, I think I ate a bad can of meat. Okay. Maybe it was 3 cans. Seemed pretty tasty at first, but now it's got my guts all in a twist. And, well, you can probably smell it from there. Long Neck Lukowski's canned meat my ass. Long Neck Lukowski's canned poison, more like it. Here, have the rest of it. I'm never touching the stuff again as long as I live. Assuming I live through the day. Ugh. And if you happen to see that Lukowski, Tell him I hope he dies in a goddamn fire.
Oh, God. Sorry. Probably better if you get going. If it's anything like last time, it's about to get kind of messy.
Security operations.
Got it.
Josh doing? He's been gone for over an hour. We need to get out of here. The guys are thinking we're already at Concord. If Josh would hurry his ass up, maybe we can get there in time. Shit! Gunfire! Not good! Josh!
This place is giving me the creeps.
Your head down.
Search for anything that might tell us where they went. The only thing we found was Anthony. Must have been bad. They never would have left his body there. I sent Emma down to the loading dock to wait for me while I check on something. We won't stay long. I just want to get Anthony's body and wait.
after all these years.
Sweet.
Protectron on duty.
I'm gonna see if there's anything worth grabbing. Figures. Nothing but junk. Got something over here.
That's it. Yes. That's it.
Hostile target identified. Law and order has prevailed.
I bet that'll fetch more than a few caps. Quite a collection of junk. Go ahead. You want to swap supplies? No problem.
Citizen, please present your subway token. Delinquent behavior. Confirm intruder. Identity.